A is the very first step you take.
Okay. And that's why I said I feel like I'm at a disadvantage now because I missed out on that first week. So we were practicing all week long, you know, doing it
this way. So now your mind's like, I had it.
Out of my head before like class.
Can you just go over the basics really quick one more time? Because I want to get it on this. Yeah, the basics, it doesn't matter whichever, just like break it down.
Let's just do the 32 count together.
Okay.
And then.
The one that we were doing last week?
Do you want to do that one or do you want to do yours?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Okay, let's do the side step grapevine just so that you can focus on the counts and not your combination.
Okay.
You said march it out, remember you break it down 32, 16, 8, 8, 8, 8. Let's go that far. 4. Side step to the right. Here we go. A, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make sure I count with me. B, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. C, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 3. Grapevine to the right. Here we go. A, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. B, 5, 6, 7, 8. C, 2, 4, 3, side step to the right. This is the 16. A, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 3, grapevine to the right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 3, side step to the right. A, grapevine to the right. Here we go. 4, 3, side step to the right. 4, 3, grapevine to the right. 4, 3. Your next exercise, which would be a knee step. So yeah, I think what you're messing up on is like the.
I'm so uncomfortable with that.
Okay, fine. You'll get it though. You'll get it. Remember.
Because I've been doing a double.
Yeah.
Like 1, 2, 3, 4. It's like what we're doing, and I was doing like 1.
Yeah.
2. So it's like I told you it's like burned in there. I can't get out. So when I'm counting with you.
Okay.
know what track it is?
Track number three.
Three?
Ted picked not the one that was like, oh my gosh.
No, she said it was track number three.
Okay. Yeah. Which one was that? That was like,
That was the first one.
Okay.
No, the first one was
the first one. The first one was really bad.
It's the song of Marvin 5. I don't remember. This. And it was really fast, and I got confused because of the singing.
Yeah. And then they can't hear the beat as well when they're singing. Can you show us your exercise?
Okay. The first one is going to be just heel.
Leg curl?
No.
Oh my god. Side chin curl, foot kickers, hamstring curl, knee flex.
Hamstring curl. Oh my god, I'm sorry. The second one is going to be. I have a question about that.
Huh?
I'm going to do just with one leg first and then the other one. Should I switch?
No, you could. If it's on the right side, keep it to the right.
The third one is going to be a mambo. Everything is going to be to the right side. And the third one, which is the neutral movement, is going to be jumping jacks.
Okay.
So, do like this. And then go.
Okay.
Can we play a bit?
Hamstring curls. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. C.
Four, three, knee up.
Seven, two, two, three, four, five, six, seven,
four, three. Hamstring curl. Thank you. Mambo rock.
Four.
Three. Jumping jack. Four. Three. Mambo rock.
Four.
Three.
Sorry.
No.
There. Four. Three. Jumping jack.
Four.
Three. Mambo rock. Four. Three. Jumping jack. Four. Three. Punching curl.
All right, hold here. Let's pick up the magic to count.
I'm seeing is that when you're doing the hamstring curls, when you count down to four, three, you only do three hamstring curls instead of finishing out with the fourth.
That's what I practice.
Mm-hmm.
Four, three.
And then you stop at that. Yeah, you don't finish the eight count and do four hamstring curls.
She's two counts behind, that's why.
Yeah.
Four, 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 four. Okay, here you go. jumping jacks. Here we go. Four, three, da-da-da-da-da.
And nine, four.
And you got it. Twice on the right side, twice on the left side, and then all together. But you can do it once, it's not a big deal. Alright, you want to take a break?